Hi there, welcome back to House Bergheim. Hopefully with the sync issues fixed. I'm hoping they're fixed. Once and for all. Also, I've tried to check out to see if I could get the levels right to get rid of some of the background static. Thank you for feedback, that's awesome. I love hearing from you guys, the two of you that watch this. And let's see, it's been a while since I played now, so see what's going on. I lost this bit over here. That's fucking annoying. But what can you do? I mean, these guys have two bloody doom stacks for a grand total of 351,000 troops. And I tried to destroy that over two wars. I really, really tried, and it left me with a slightly decimated army. So there's that. Now I'm thinking let's see. What kind of war can I declare on him? Press all claims. Yeah, I probably have a bunch of them, don't I? So I can do a press all claims, or I can holy war for this bit. This bit. Yeah, that's basically a bunch of counties. But if I do declare on him for this bit, I can probably get his forces to come down and meet me. And from here I can bolt bomb. So that's going to be my plan. I'm going to wait until I get my forces back up to at least 300,000. Ideally 500,000, and then I'm going to declare for this, and I'm going to see if I can get it back from him. Bloody hell. And I kind of just want to stab him in the face again. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I'm probably already working on that, yep. Anybody willing to help? Yeah, you're willing to help, but you're useless. So are you. I got 5,000 bucks that says you die. So, come here. Assassinate. 18% chance. Well, that's not good. Where's my chancellor? Where are you? What are you doing? You're not doing anything. That shall have to be remedied. Let's see. Vassals. Any vassals that don't like me that should? King of Africa. He should like me better. He's kind of important. So you go there and improve diplomatic relations with that guy. And you are away on business and will be available in May. Ah, you're doing the right thing. Good. Other than that, wow, just... King of Bulgaria. You want to become a steward, and you don't really suck at it. So, yeah. Oh. People are backing my plots. God damn it. Crimea. So let's see. Yes, good. Okay. You go there. And let's see. The game is paused, and I still keep getting these. It's kind of fascinating, actually. Game's not paused, it's just moving very slowly. It pauses every time these things pop up, that's right. Wow, I didn't realize that many people were actually going to help. Cool deal. You come over there. Good thing I didn't start spending my money. That's what you get when you're not paying attention. Okay, move up to speed. Who the hell are you? You're an envious, greedy, deceitful, temperate 11-year-old grandson of mine. You should be more diplomatic. Kind. No, just get rid of that. Fine. Oh, and I went from winning to losing? Seriously? One guy. That's your army. And 9 boats. One guy. Probably gonna need a little bit more. There we go. Pope died. Fine. He really loves me, so screw you. Let's get somebody. Yeah, you. Bloody hell. Where'd he go? There we go. That should do the trick. I'm losing the Byzantine Empire. Brilliant. I'll destroy the title. I'll fucking do it. Okay, King Koda. You're 78 years old. Go away. You're ruining it. So, King Koda is the one I want to inherit stuff, isn't it? God, yeah. Oh, you people are such utter douchebags and morons. Okay, I seem to have lost the tyrant thing there. I still have tyrant with the King of France, yeah. Should go away somewhere, and it should have gone away now, actually. Okay, hang on. You. Die in a fire. Sorted. Stand down. Yeah, I'm proud of him. I'm getting better. Yeah, base 4. And oh my god, my stats suck. Oh, why am I teaching him myself? Oh well. Still losing that title. Fly, little bird, fly. Fuck you. Who is in charge here? Oh, he took the title himself. My. That invasion castles by that is powerful stuff. To the excommunication, I don't care. Ah, and let me guess, she died? She must have. Yep. No? No, she's still alive. So why did everybody change? Am I not a tyrant anymore? I'm not a tyrant anymore! Woohoo! Fine a fucking Lee. You want control of something? Transfer vassalage. Duchess of Moray. Here. There you go. Be happy. Ah, oh, this is wonderful. What do you want? King of Denmark. You want Holstein. I can't give you the Republic of Holstein. Because for some reason you can't transfer republics. Can you go to war with him? Hmm. Not sure if he can. I don't think so. So the King of Denmark will be forever angry with me. Holmgod, that I can probably arrange. Transfer vassalage. Yep, there you go. Serbia. You're just a douche. Finland. Can't help you with Karelen. Sweden. Oh my god, you're angry. Can't help you with Norland. So all of Scandinavia is kind of fucked by these republics. Duchy of Constantinople. From the Duke of Thrace. Screw you. Because if you want some counties, I can help you with that. Yeah, like you, for instance, you want the Barony of Siret. Even though you're ambitious, I'm still going to give it to you. So transfer Barony of Siret. Okay, go for rank. Find the bottom feeders. Find Siret. Okay. What's the guy's name? Siret. Okay. His name is Xenobios. That sounds like a hacker. Xenobios. Let me guess, I can't transfer. Nope, ain't got no Z's, man. So I can't help you. Fuck you then. Cool, now everything's in order. Yeah, sure, usurp it. Give it to... What the hell? What did I just usurp? The Duke of Benevento? Okay, so this is me now. That's de jure. Okay. I'm a bit wary about giving it to you. Because you already have one of them there. Okay, but this looks an awful lot like a bishopric, doesn't it? It's under you. I see. So you're holding on to these two. You know what? Fine, you can be a double duke. You're a Norwegian Catholic. Hang on, do you have any other interesting people in your republic? Shouldn't I see that here somewhere? Let's see. Yeah, here we go. How's Love? Now that's a nice name. Why don't we make you? Ah, I can't do that. That's a shame. Oh well. Sure, you can be a double duke. No, that'll just... Belong to him. Why don't you become that? Go claim it or something. I don't even care. Just deal with it. Medium crown authority law. Ah, nice. We'll just have to try again. Fuck you. You, what the hell are you people? Offer vassals. Come on! Yeah, Ireland is now a... not a titular title. That is the Kingdom of Cyprus, though. Titular title. Unlanded son, righteous imprisonment. Let's see, we can arrest... Is there any point to arresting him? Nah. Other than destroying the Republic, there's no point. Okay, you're Bergheim. I don't care about you. Duke of Brandenburg, meh, don't care. Don't care. Hang on, why was he so angry? You mad, bro? Because I increased the crown authority. That's fine. Duke of Croatia, that's probably... I'm gonna go through the list again. Anatolia. It's fine. King of Sweden. Yeah. You're upset because of the whole Nordland thing and the Crown Authority thing. That's fine. King of France. Fine. And the King of Croatia. If I arrest him and he rises up, I'll be able to deal with him. Let's see, you. Eunuch. Huh. So your heir is this guy? Slavonia? Who the hell are you that you're part of? The Kingdom of Croatia. So... transfer vassalage, maybe? Nope, they're at war, probably. Yep. Do you have any vassals that are related to me? Yeah, you do, actually. This guy. He would make a good king. So why don't we imprison you and see if you rise up? Ah. There you go. So don't do whatever it is you did again. And the same thing with this silly Duke of Croatia. I can't arrest him because he's at war. Oh well. I think that's the housekeeping we need to do for this session. And I can... grab another title. Yeah, I'll usurp that, thank you very much. And then... yeah, grant you the landed title of the Duchy of Capua. I only have one duchy now, though. So... there's that. I only have one duchy. Sorry about that. Just need to turn my phone off. Why do I only have one duchy? I think I keep asking that in every single episode. I really have some sucky holdings on my own. Yeah, it's because of my heir. He's gonna give me back my holdings. That's why. I'm gonna move back here as well. But that's fine. Better not use it. My armies are growing back up again. That's good. That's really good. Maybe I can take out the fucking hordes. 3 years until 1400. Decide to go ahead and use a claim on me. Yeah, well, screw you. I don't care. I'm not really worried about it. Hey! Stabilized. I hope I haven't hold the title Duke of Normandy. No, I'll explain to you diplomatically why that's not gonna happen. And you'll like it. Because I need one duchy, goddammit. What titles are you holding on to? Trondelag? Yeah, just Trondelag. He's got awesome diplomacy. He's awesome. Here, have a gift. Have a title. No, don't have a title. Assemble the mob. Let's see. Are you any good? You have high diplomacy. Yeah, well, I don't care about you. So yeah, assemble the mob. Let's see if we can't get 100 bucks out of you. Civil wars go on in England. Yeah, no, that didn't work. You usurped the county title. Infighting. It's not nice. Bloody King of Hungary. You, who are you? Some random kinsman. Educate child. We always need people who are good with a knife, so you can go learn how to be stabby from this guy. I'm not gonna create those titles. Unlanded son. Yeah, he's pretty decent. Should we go to war somewhere and get him some land? Let's look for a war target. Okay, pause that. Who the hell are you? Genoa. I see. Embargo war on Genoa. That would get me 1,000 gold. It's one way of doing it, I guess. Got a bunch of de jure claims. Other than that, Genoa is not really a valid war target. You. Declare war. I can claim that thing. It's not really that interesting. You can't declare war on you. Have you managed to become independent somehow? Wow. Just checking to see if anybody here wants to be my vassal. The odds of that are minimal, but you never know. King of Andalusia. Yeah, no. I have a truce with you, of course I do. Can I help you die? Not really. And you guys, what the hell are you? Not worth my time, that's what you are. You're part of the Ilkhanate? Wow. Really wish the Is the Ilkhan, it's still Tengri. I really, 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 diplomatic relations. They don't hate each other all that much. Do they? No. Minus 22, okay. Georgia. You have allies, so. Yeah, the Khan is your ally. He doesn't like you, though. So, would he help? Maybe, maybe not. Don't really. Can't really find any tempting targets around here. You. What are you? Nothing I can declare on. Nah. Splitting up Genoa is always nice. Venice is already fairly reduced, but it's still living on. And Pisa is down here. Do I still have a claim on you? Nope. I've got an embargo war worth 3,500, though. And here I have an embargo war worth 4,500. So, if I ever need money, I'm gonna do that once I die, probably. Oh no, my reputation is ruined. He knows I'm trying to kill him now. Minus 75. Anybody else want to help? You will help. You. Can I persuade you? Nope. Another 3% there. Another 3%. Yeah, whatever. Bye-bye, Magnus. Yep, good. Oh, there are still plenty of Tengiri people in his court. That's what's fucking him up. And his heir, yep. House Timurid. So the whole of House Timurid turned. But there aren't many Timurids left. Okay, good. I don't care. $139. That's all the summer fare. You'll forever be the You'll forever be the emperor that lost quite a big chunk of the empire. Although it's in the modern world, it's a lot of mountains, deserts, and oil. What's going on here then? Get prestige, lose piety. Is this a pious guy? Not really. Yeah, we'll take the piety hit. I don't care. Usurp the kingdom of Lithuania. Okay, that's fine. What do you want now? You want the duchy of something? Okay. Transfer that to... Can't do that. Are you at war with it? Yep. You are probably at war over it. So let's hope you fix that yourself. What do you want? You want to marry someone. You want to marry my granddaughter. And you want this klutz to marry my granddaughter. You know what? That is fine. Enjoy that. Can you usurp a title? What title will that be? Excuse me? Ah. Yeah, sure, I'll take back the Duchy of Majorca. There. You can be the Duke of Majorca. With everything that entails. So, yeah, go get the Kingdom of Jerusalem. You know you want to. You know I don't care. fine. And that's where we cut the episode for today with, nothing much happening, really. Just me getting reacquainted with the game and making a plan for getting the fucking Timurids. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Cheers.